Hello everyone and welcome back to Fairy Tale.
What, Moonshine? Fairy Tales results for day one were less than ideal. Makarov rallies the Guild Spirit, assuring them that tomorrow is their day. Do your best and show the world Fairy Tales resolve.
Yeah.
Me too. I'll kill him.
That's my girl. Leave her alone.
Am I gonna use it? Yes, I am.
Yes, you are.
Look.
Let's head to the arena!
Oh yeah, you're so listening. Yeah, I'm glad you understand Japanese now. Yay, Wendy's back to the team.
That means Elf Man is no longer fucking.
Wow.
Wendy's just better.
Oh.
No. We don't want that here. We really don't want that hurt.
Feel like there might be a reason they're on TV. Jesus Christ!
What the hell?
But he just said they didn't have time to train.
Let's go.
The dude did that as like a door and he just stood up.
Fuck you, yeah, let's go, dude.
I realize not seeing this level 12.
Boy, you hear it, boy, you hear.
Wow.
You ain't got enough, boy. You just don't have what it takes. Motherfucker. You wait till I get stuck out of this loop, you son of a bitch. Game over. Sit down. Shit, fuck down.
Got you.
Now I can put Godzilla on the team now. I'm the perfect one. Bond up.
Not soon, Ursa's friendship. I don't know. Maybe we can go on the mission with her.
Erza!
Found out she wasn't a
Gray's got a thing real quick, so let's do him first.
That's fine.
Yeah, you little fuck.
Okay, wait a minute. Sit. Why are you so scared of birds?
For the turn.
Now change to Windy.
Or I can just change to Urza and then go to Windy.
Whatever.
Save me from having to get back in the main here. Friendship marker is duh.
Why is Wendy in this alley? Oh.
No, she's actually.
She's so tiny. Jesus!
Wendy.
Yes.
Yes.
Why you're sitting at the door, Cat?
I...
Yes.
Oh my god, is that... She's such a shy girl.
To the arena.
What else is going on today?
Ah, here we go.
ラッキーだね。一番たくさん自分の順番が回ってくるよ。
か8番。この競技、くじ運で全ての勝敗がつくと思っていたの。
くじ運で意味を取るでしょう。戦う順番を見て、ペースファイトと状況判断力の方が大切なゲームですよ。
いや、これはもはやゲームにならない。100対全て私が相手する。挑戦権は100だ。
Urza, you dumb bitch!
無理ですよ。一人で全滅できるようには設定されてません。
バケン、
That is not my problem.
RB, bro. え？
Feeling like I should have saved my RB. Never mind. Never mind. Oh, yeah.
You got this, baby. You should
have. No, these guys are weak to it. Didn't do a lot, though. Boy. Oof. Big oops. I'm gonna need an awakening real quick. Alright, hold the fuck up, G. But I might have to. Good jeez. Oh, attack up, thank you. My awakening's already gone. Alright. And on that note,
we fight. Right and gone.
God, it takes so much damage. Oh, yes. Only one remains standing.
Everyone in the crowd is just sitting there like, what?
Yes.
Wait a minute. We didn't get any points because that fucking shit didn't win.
She, と言われていたギルドの真の力なのか。すげえ。なんだあいつ。
やだ、
ね、私覚えてる。フェアリーテイル最強の女魔導士エルザス。
Fairy Queen!
Better than 8. To be fair, better than 8. I like this one. This team kicks ass. And he has noon activities, you say? Wait. Damn monsters. I guess I don't bit your ass for too much. Well, don't worry, it's not too much anymore.
Thank you.
No problem, please die. I mean, what? Sky God Slayer. Play for a while, I didn't know we had anything better. Oh boy. Yeah. That's the problem right there. Get over that bullshit. I love this attack. You haven't watched it yet, but I've seen it. It's great. Bitch!
Wait a minute.
Oh, Doing my best here, Urza. Not really going great. You didn't have to use that again, but she used it again.
No one
did that. Bitch. It's about to hurt. Oh, we're running out of MP, ain't that fucking nice? Voice. Dragon working on it, Chief. Not really going my way. Game over, bitch. I hope. Oh yeah. Jesus, please die.
これで終わりね。他のも見てくね。そうだな。お、セイバートゥースの試合が始まるぞ。フィオーレ最強。よく見ておくんだ。私たちが超えるべきギルド。相手はマーメイドヒール。女性だけのギルド。
賭けとは成立した以上必ず行使する趣味であり軽はずみな余興は遠慮したいのでは重たくいたしましょう命を受けましょうその覚悟が誠なものならば受けて立つのが礼と言うとよかろう参られる
Oh.
place, baby.
私より優れた精霊魔同士であるルーシー様のもとに置いていただいた方が精霊たちも幸せなのです。
嬉しい申し出だけど、やっぱり私には。
あなたはすでに王道12門の鍵を10個も揃えています。この2つと合わせて12の鍵すべてが揃うのです。世界を変える扉が開く。
世界を変える扉？
ただの古い言い伝えです。私にもその意味は分かりません。あなたは精霊に愛され、精霊を愛する方です。十二の鍵を持って精霊と共に歩むべきです。
やっぱり受け取れない。精霊魔法は絆と信頼の魔法。そんなに簡単にオーナーを変わるわけにはいかない。
簡単な決意ではないのですが。
え？
いいえ、あなたならそう言うと思っておりました。いずれ時が来れば、おのずと十二の鍵は再び揃うでしょう。またお会いできるといいですね。
Her fight's a lot cooler than the
enemy. もったいないことしたわね。せっかく全部鍵が揃うチャンスだったのにね。
昔はね、全部揃えてやるんだって思ってたけど、今はそうでもないんだ。セイバートゥースの人とはいえ、あの人も精霊をとても大切に思っている。私にはあの人と精霊の絆は切れない。ううん、切りたくないの。
ルーシー、俺出てくる。
え、どこへ？
ちょっと言い忘れ。
Alright you guys, that's it for this episode. If you liked it, hit the like button. If you want to see more, subscribe. And as always, we hope to see you again, but until then, keep it poppin'.